نيتكوا جون ستايشي
ولو حريه التعليم لكل طفل في افريقيا، لكن هنا في جنوب السودان تمت مطالب باتت اكثر الحاحا للاطفال.
Connect Now is a participatory media project by, with, and for children and young people. Since 2011, Free Press Unlimited provided children and young people, as well as media producers, with the opportunity to team up and to create professional content and visibility of children and young people in local, national, and even international media.
Somos Gabriela y Johan. En el 2013 fuimos la semilla de un gran proyecto que ahora reúne a 90 niños y niñas en todas partes del país y somos conocidos como Reporteros Ciudadanos.
Este fue un espacio creado por la agencia Pandi, donde aprendimos nuestros derechos y a contarle al mundo lo que pensamos sobre cada uno de ellos a través del periodismo.
Connect Now is a participatory creative children radio program and we've trained over 100 children in total and over 30 radio journalists and presenters.
In the countries in which Connect Now is active, children and young people constitute the majority of the population. However, they are rarely meaningfully involved in public debates and hardly ever consulted on the issues affecting them. So, it's high time to let them speak up and give them a platform.
A 2012 United Nations report estimates that Uganda has the youngest population in the world, with 78% of the population under the age of 30 years. They are oftentimes left out for public policy decision-making processes or consultative programs. This sad tale transcends to even media participation.
Pero si nos vamos al fondo de todo, esta iniciativa parte de un análisis que realiza Pandi a más de 30 medios de comunicación en todo el país sobre la manera en que estos abordan las noticias sobre niñez y adolescencia. Allí se descubrió que solo 10 de cada 100 notas que hablan sobre nosotros incluyen nuestras voces.
It was actually extremely hard that a young person can find space on the media. Okay? Because, you know, radio is doing business. And you bring the young person outside the government and talk on the radio, where are you going to get the revenue from?
Many of the community were not thinking that the youth can be able to do something tangible. But now with this particular program, they realize that, hey, youth can be able to do something tangible and then something meaningful.
The participatory youth radio program was initiated with the objective of empowering young people to be assertive and to have true youth voice articulating issues they are passionate about on radio.
We are making programs about problem facing the children and for the community to listen and for them to know what the children need and what they don't need.
Abana tukumva bashikiriza inkuru kare bavuga ngo umwana ntagira nte mugabo urucubona ko umwana ubari sawa ashobora gushika icyumviro kiwe akamitangira inkuru nkuko abakuze n'abazitanga twe nuko tubifata.
Desde hace casi 26 años que se promulgó la Convención de los Derechos del Niño y ahí las sociedades hicieron la promesa a los niños de considerarlos como sujetos activos y participantes en todas las decisiones que tienen que ver con ellos, y no solo para consultarles, sino para que realmente sus puntos de vista sean tenidos en cuenta.
To improve the representation of children and young people in the media, their voices and images need to be included. Free Press Unlimited connected the children and young people eager to share their views with media producers and presenters. Together, they were trained to create and distribute professional journalistic content that reflects the interests of youngsters in different parts of the country.
Uno de los retos de este proyecto era que los medios de comunicación creyeran en que nuestras reflexiones tenían valor noticioso y que valía la pena incluirlas en su programación, pero definitivamente somos tan buenos que por eso los medios de comunicación decidieron convertirse en aliados de Reporteros Ciudadanos, abriendo las puertas para que nuestras voces llegaran a toda Colombia.
100 talleres sobre periodismo y derechos humanos, más de 300 publicaciones en prensa, radio y televisión, más de 50 fueron realizadas por nosotros, 15 medios de comunicación de todo el país comprometidos con la niñez, más de 100.000 noticias analizadas y todo esto ha sido sobre nosotros, con nosotros y para nosotros.
gusta también toda la información que ellos envían. Ellos nos hacen llegar mucha investigación de contenido, información relacionados con estos temas que nosotros aprovechamos como radio pública también para darla a conocer y difundirla a través de las 52 frecuencias de la radio que tenemos en Colombia, que es la radio con mayor cobertura en todo el país.
Para nosotros es muy importante incluir a los niños, las niñas y los adolescentes en la agenda de medios que tenemos en nuestro noticiero. ¿Por qué? Porque ellos son esa nueva audiencia, son esas personas que van a empezar a construir país, y si nosotros les damos esa participación a ellos en los medios de comunicación, de esa forma se van a sentir incluidos.
Je vois que étant donné que la radio escolar de la Gakura a pour mission de suivre de près l'éducation des enfants, c'est que d'un coin à l'autre, surtout dans les zones d'action, c'est que les auditeurs apprennent à être au courant des problèmes des enfants ciblés suivant les problèmes qui prévalent dans chaque province. Et plus on parle de ces problèmes, plus je crois que l'administration est aussi impliquée pour résoudre ces problèmes.
It is deeply satisfying to see how the participatory youth program has had a ripple effect on the local communities in Arua district.
We had activities like keeping Arua city clean, where we did it in partnership with the municipal council, and I think that was one of the greatest moves we had as youth.
Most of the people always wait for Saturdays because they want to listen to that program. Why? Because it is educative, it helps, and it has been helping people.
This program has come timely in a time when issues concerning youth needed to be addressed, but there was no better way to point out those issues than having the youth themselves talk about it.
Geria, can you tell us what you understand by teenage pregnancy?
What we're talking about here is below 18 now, because the constitution says above 18, you're now an adult, but below 18, that pregnancy is termed to be as a teenage.
Inspiración nini cyane ku bwanje. Kuko nagiye kubona yuko ugwaruka nkanje rurashoboye. Nkivyumva yuko hariho abajournaliste sinashobora gutahura ugwaruka nkanje dushoboye. Ariko nagiye gutahura yuko dushoboye mbonye ugwaruka nkanje. Inspiración agize ya mbere ni nkuko nanje uyo mwuga no ukora nkiga hanyuma.
Free Press Unlimited has developed a unique participatory training program in which adults and children team up and produce content for broadcasts on radio, television and social media. Youngsters are involved in all parts of the process to make sure the program really reflects their interests and perspective. Journalists now see these children as active participants in media production instead of mere objects. Not only the content's quality, but also the production process and mutual understanding have increased tremendously.
Good morning, listeners of 99.3 Sam FM. Welcome to the Chuno Radio Show that comes to every Saturday from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. with me, Eva. The changes that I've made during this Chuno Radio program, I've learned more. I now love the children. I know how to cooperate with them. I don't get angry at them at any time.
The training that I got from this program helped me a lot, mainly to do case management with the young people. Because at times you could receive young people on the radio when they begin giving their testimonies, others break down, they cry. So because of this program, I went through various trainings and I've been in position to handle that. So that widened my understanding.
It was not really easy for the children not to just come and start speaking freely, but the training helped them in a way that they started expressing themselves. At first, even those who could go on air and fail to speak up, started speaking up.
What do you think you'll do productively that can make your parents smile?
I'll be doing other things that can gain or raise for me some money. Like, for instance, I'll be going for betting.
Where will you get the money?
When I joined the group,
I was transformed. I'm used to things like computers in the station there and even the microphone. I was fearing, but now I don't have the fear.
When I joined the program, I never knew how to host a program, but now I can operate the machines in the studio. I can record, I can interview, I can even write a newsletter.
I was mentored, and in a year's time, I found out that actually I could be able to do a program, where I could be able to present a program on my own.
Todo esto es el reflejo de quienes han creído en nosotros, en los reporteros ciudadanos, en que la voz de la niñez debe ser escuchada. Más allá de entrenamientos, talleres y ediciones, hemos recibido una dosis de amor, de confianza en nosotros y lo que somos capaces de hacer.
Como periodistas, siempre busquen la verdad, siempre busquen la objetividad, no prejuzgar a la gente, eso es muy importante, y siempre informar de la mejor manera posible para que la gente tenga buena información, porque entre más informada, tendrá elementos de juicio para tomar las mejores decisiones.
Before, I used to speak well, but now I speak better. Because one, we are trained on how to make a discussion or what you're saying out interesting to everyone and beneficial to everyone. How do you bring your discussions out?
Jewe munyigisho no banaritse narize umugwa wo kumenyesha makuru ndetse batwigisha no kujya kuri face no kuri WhatsApp na Google kuko ntavyo narinze ariko ndabitsi ko hari habana beshi usanga ntavyo bazi ariko baje kunyitura ndashaka kubugura nka face bitagoranye bavuga mu gifaransa ngo umugene journalist.
During the trainings, specific attention was given to trust building and team spirit between adults and child participants. This created a safe environment in which children felt encouraged to speak their mind freely. The program fostered creative and technical skills to not only be able to produce professional media content autonomously, but also to participate and claim their space in public debate and let their voices be heard.
One time I was talking to one of the girls and she was telling me something and then I wasn't listening. She really challenged me and said, I have a voice, you should listen to me. And that was a challenge. I said, thank you.
El proyecto Reporteros Ciudadanos ha significado la alegría, ha significado la sonrisa, ha significado esa libre expresión.
En estas pequeñas poblaciones, lejos de las capitales, y como en muchas partes de Colombia, nosotros somos testigos directos del conflicto armado, que no solo quita vidas, sino también ilusiones. Pero la iniciativa de Reporteros Ciudadanos ha blindado nuestros sueños.
Ahora sentimos que tenemos nuevas y diferentes oportunidades y conocimientos para construir un futuro mejor y ser actores de la paz a través de nuestras voces.
El sueño que yo tengo es ser un gran actor de Hollywood, presentar en grandes canales nacionales e internacionales y ser un gran abogado.
Their confidence has soared through the roof. This is reflected in their ability to take up leadership positions in their schools. Some members of the youth group are now information prefects and head prefects at their school. A few have turned out to be great debaters.
By all what I've mentioned, we ultimately want to win this debate.
To see such results manifest is a joy for the trainers and mentors and a testament of the overwhelming impact of the participatory youth program in Kitgum District.
Even my mom hear my voice, she was very proud of me.
If the children can speak also to the adults, their parents, they come to know about all these things. I think the children can also make a change in the families where children's voices are not heard.
That's one thing that I've seen. It is a positive change in the community that it shows really the community wanted their children's voice being heard in the media by freely sending their children without any condition.
Dans ma famille restreinte, j'ai ouvert les yeux de mes parents. Ils ont vu que nous les jeunes, nous étions un peu responsables. Ils ont vu une certaine responsabilité en moi et ils m'ont laissé faire des choses tout comme ils ont laissé faire, ils ont laissé mes frères et sœurs faire d'autres choses en dehors de l'école.
Aside from the improvement of their journalistic skills, the program stimulated creativity in a wider sense.
spin-offs, such as the documentary series Hooked in Uganda and a youth talent festival in Burundi, have enriched the spectrum of youth engagement and participation in the public sphere.
L'Académie des jeunes talents a été un succès du projet d'AFUSI Kibanza parce que nous avons permis à la population burundaise de découvrir des talents qui étaient cachés, qui n'étaient pas connus. Donc on les a tirés là où ils étaient, on les a sélectionnés et puis ils ont démontré des choses extraordinaires.
They are now more confident. Some of them who have now finished, they have been here from senior one, senior two, senior three, they have finished senior four, senior six. Now it has been very easy for them to get a job.
Je pense qu'ils ont aussi, les radios ont aussi gagné par rapport au renforcement des capacités de leurs journalistes. Parce que le projet d'AFUSI Kibanza a formé beaucoup de journalistes en matière de production radiophonique.
The team found that members of the youth groups had been able to get permanent employment through their participation in the program.
But it is because of PY that right now I am the director of an organization that we as young people involved in PY radio program sat down and said, as young people we cannot work out of the blue. Let's sit and form something that will guide us, some ground that we shall base everything that we work on. We sat down as young people of ABIM and formed an organization called ABIM District Youth Forum.
Some of the bosses of Hillary, they heard me while discussing on the radio and they just called me for interview. And I'm still working with them up to now. I have their contract. My size has improved and I'm very happy.
I found myself being invited to apply for a job at this particular station. Did the interviews I went through, and I'm glad to say I am now a media personality. Well, in West Nile, like I guess I'm a celeb.
Connect Now might come to an end as such, but everyone involved is determined to continue in one way or another. Participatory youth programs are here to stay.
Are you ready? Yeah!